Let me go back the way I came. Hello, anybody here? No, I do not know where to go, guys. Besides this, oh wait, I haven't been here yet. Oh, look at that. Oh, it's wooden stick. Oh, I hope somebody. Somebody right there.
God protected him.
Just as he'll protect us. As long as we trust
God. I'll do anything he asks me.
Do you want me to heal up some? I can move body. Up with the body. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm gonna move the body. Get the nail. Good boy. Hi, doggy. Yeah, I already have a water spike. Pizza! Oh, they ate all the pizza. What did they have for you? Okay, I see it. Like, only have ammo? All of these had ammo for my pistol. Nothing else in it. Yes, I was hitting a doll with a wooden spike. I know. I realized that. Where was my pistol? I think I took him down. I wanted to lose my pistol. Is that a problem?
Hello,
hello.
Anyone here in the
room? Hello. Hello. Hello, I'm here. Okay, okay. I hear somebody. Beat the most for the three of us. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Don't leave me here. Horse for sale. Oh. I don't have money to buy it. Yes, I'm hopping on a place so everybody can see me. Over here, guys! I I get kicked at though. They made
Jesus
dude.
Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on.
Okay.
Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them.
Yeah.
Lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Ricky. First things first.
Oh, I like that gun.
Here.
Oh, thank you.
Alright.
Yeah, do.
There's a road out there.
Okay.
We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of us. Okay. Shh.
Okay, I'm here for... Damn it, I saw it. Okay, guys. I do this. Oh, whoa, that was big. Is it all sad? Why are we all sad? I'm coming. Go, go. I already know. I will do.
Hey.
I'm going to hold them out. Working all night. I'm working on second day strike time. I'm working all night. Oh, pick up dynamite. Working on it. Oh, I don't know why he's fighting that. They have a fucking airplane! Ah, oh, fuck. I'm dead, dude. Go on without me. They have an airplane. How big? No one is coming to save you, the paddle. How big is that goat? This goat is too big. Man. Oh, I'm all the way back here. You're kidding me. Kiki, huh? I'm coming. Go, 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 go. No, what? Back up.
Yes.
Same. Get that IMAX. Walking on it. That strike down. Yes, baby.
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they have fucking air support.
Oh, no way. My gun is not going to do nothing to that. Thanks. Go, go, go! Oh, fuck. They have everything. Everything. They have all that toy. Oh, good. Oh, no, 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 no. Guys, hey, dude, they're gonna bother me. Oh no. Okay, I cut him out. He left me. I see how it is. Guys, leave me. Save us all. Like he did. Guys, leave. Stop talking the words though with that. Leave. I got more stuff.
My children. We must give thanks to God. The day we have prophesied to has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now my loved one, Grace, my family. Safe in your home.
Oh no, I like that.
You are my children, and together
Good.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone line's been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Don't do it. Thank you.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me.
You'll do.
We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Okay. Need my new clothes. Oh, can I put my please my some glasses before we proceed? Oh, my face. Yeah, that means. Oh, I'm not bald. Let's see. What the? Oh, not a long case. The closest friend to me will be one of these, and I have brown hair. Yeah, yep, that me. Confirm. Apple party. Alright, now my clothes. This outfit. And all my bags. I think they're gonna. I like camel. How do you? No hide oil. These are not giving gloves. Gloves. Put a real hat. No. Confirm. Okay, I'll go talk to him.
What's your status? Hello? Can you hear him?
Are you ready to work?
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map and a safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay guys, this will be it for now. I will see you later. Goodbye.